The internet is pretty awesome and super useful. We use it to keep in touch, share a laugh, and learn new things. All of that is made possible by technology we use every day. But sometimes that technology and the terms that come with it can be hard to understand. Just take encryption, for example. Not understanding technology could put us at risk of making uninformed or even unsafe decisions. But what if there was a simple way to understand technology terms? If we could understand that encryption is like sending something in a sealed envelope, instead of on a postcard where everything is exposed. Then we'd understand that sending things without encryption is like sending everything as postcards, even your private stuff, like medical letters, bank statements, and holiday photos, which wouldn't be safe. Analogies can be pretty useful when it comes to explaining things. That's why we created Sideways Dictionary. It's like a dictionary that uses simple things everyone can understand to explain complicated tech terms. Use it to look up tech terms of all kinds. Vote for the definitions you like best, and even add your own. Because the better we understand technology, the better we can all make use of it. Sideways Dictionary. Technology explained simply.